guys, welcome back to my channel.
I'm actually kind of annoyed right now, so I hate to get this video off to a negative start, and I'm not trying to be negative at all, but I just filmed this whole entire video and you could not see my head. So yeah, we're gonna do this again. But today
I'm gonna actually do a wedding update with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Wedding planning has been great, honestly. It's been the most rewarding thing that I've ever got to do. To go from one chapter in life and go to the next, and you guys, I'm grateful. I'll show you guys everything that I've bought so far and everything that I've DIY'd. I'm pretty sure you can see one of them back there, but I'm not gonna get into that yet. I'm gonna start with right here in my hand. But yeah, so the first thing that I have right here is His and Hers placement cards, 24 count, and they're in the marble print. I'm obsessed with the marble print right now. It's gorgeous, it's everything that I want. It actually matches my invitation, because if you guys don't know, I'm not buying invitation, I'm designing my invitation. Like, I've already designed it. I did some Hobby Lobby today, and they're having a 40% off. So I got these for like $220 each, and I only got two of them because they only had two. So I had to go back and get like two more to make sure I have over 100, because we have over 100 guests. We're actually teetering towards 200 guests, and that is crazy to me. But I know I come from a big family, he comes from a big family, and better go bigger than go home, right? So, yeah. Alright, so the next thing that I also bought was these wedding favor bags. They're this nice, pretty gold with silver on them. They're like 100 and something in here. I mean, it doesn't look like it, but there is like 100 or something in here. I got these from Amazon when I first got engaged. I knew I wanted some type of gold in my wedding. So I got these, and these have stuck around. So got them from Amazon for like $5, and they're very, very good quality. They're like the perfect amount of organza, and they're not cheap feeling either. Let's talk about flowers. This is my favorite thing that I've purchased so far. Besides my wedding dove that I'm doing right now, I'm going to film a video on that for you guys as well. But I got my flowers, my bouquet flowers, from me and my bridesmaids from Old Town Pottery. Now, if you're in the Woodstock, Canton, Kennesaw, Marietta, even Rome, where I'm from, area, go to Old Town Pottery, because they're always having deals, like always. I actually got these 50% off, and this one was like a mark all the way down. Like, this flower, well, this little bunch of flowers was 25 cents each. And so I got like 15, 18 of them. And then I got an extra for the men's boutonniere, and I've actually made the whole boutonniere from this. Like, I'm ecstatic. So the bridesmaids and the groom's boutonnieres will be this color, and then this is mine, but I bought a lot of these little pink, burgundy, red, pink, with a whole bunch of green with some berries on it. It has berries, can we not? And I bought these for myself, and I bought extras of these for the bridesmaids' bouquets, because I want their everything to look cohesive and, you know, alike without being too similar, but mine is obviously going to be the biggest one. And these, the price tag on this was $9.99, and I actually paid like $5 each for like 12 of these, and I spent under $100. So that is what I did. That is going to be my guest book. As you guys can see, it says established in 2018. 2018 was supposed to be our wedding year, but he's getting redeployed. If you guys don't know, he's actually in the military, United States Marines, so I will be a military wife. So yeah, we cannot use this at all. I have to chuck it. But instead of me actually chucking it, we're actually going to hang it up somewhere in our house, so we can let our kids know, like, if we are blessed with kids, that, you know, when you're wedding planning, not everything's gonna go exactly how you planned it. Because now I found my wedding venues, and I'm so excited. Now I'm getting married in my hometown, which is Rome, Georgia. Getting married down here in the most gorgeous church and the most gorgeous reception venue, and I'm blessed. Like, it's under $2,000, because we're not getting married on Saturday or Sunday. We're getting married on a Friday. What else? I'm actually making my wedding veil, and let me just backtrack a little bit. Okay, guys, I said yes to the dress. I actually ordered my dress on online from China. Like, I know that's scary for some brides, but I was willing to take that gamble. The choice, I paid like $175.06, and I got free shipping, so I did that. I only had one minor issue with my dress, and that was the sash that came on it. I actually took that off, went and got a belt that I loved, and replaced it, and my family and I were just blown away. Like, I started tearing up when I had my dress on to see if it would look right and that it was everything that I wanted, and it turned out to be everything that I wanted. Now, I'm going to keep the wedding dress and everything a secret until the big day. Enjoyed this little wedding update. I know I've been enjoying the wedding planning thing. It's recently, congratulations. The wedding planning part is the best part, and you only get to do it once. So enjoy it while it lasts, and have a good day, y'all.